Hello, my name is J. Meister Jamnut. I'm addicted to track. I first got introduced to track in 1996. Was immediately hooked, as it usually happens, and it eventually evolved into from two wheels to three, and then ultimately into four. I do self-medicate for it, and I've been doing very well. Recently, I have fallen off the wagon. I'm going back. And this.
See if it'll go. Thank you. Alright, dude, I'm gonna try. Yeehaw! Let's get it on. So what I'm gonna do is I wanna watch these tires, so I'm gonna go up there. Hey, it's still sticking though really well. This is that train they're talking about. Get the train. Come on and ride it. Not that kind of train. I don't think that's my brakes. Cat. Hello, kitty cat.
I want you to drive through five like you're driving through one and two. From here, you're doing like a straight line to that spot.
Oh, yeah.
Do a little more to the right, kind of like you do one and two.
Yeah.
Keep the speed up through here, and when you hit that spot,
you come off the throttle, let the front of the end car bite, and then power out. See if that feels fast. Because I feel like you're driving right to it, hitting the brakes and then turning.
That's what I'm doing.
See if you can carry that speed to where you're just coming off the throttle, letting the front of the car bite. I don't want to brake right here, but it's my butt.
Yes, I know what you're talking about. A little further out.
A little bit wider.
A little wider. And take off the throttle, turn in, power out. At home track, you still got another car length on my side.
Yeah, we'll try it again. It's the old habits are hard to break thing.
Oh, I know. hard and hit the brakes.
Yeah.
Three around in the mid-70s. Now you're going in the mid-80s. You start at around 89 and you go down to like 83 by the time you hit the brakes. And then you accelerate coming out before you hit the brakes here. So you're carrying about 10, average 10 mile an hour faster through here. And then if that Porsche wasn't in front of you, coming out of that five into that carousel.
Practice that one.
Practice that.
And then track out
use
here.
That whole, use this whole yeah. track as you can come here. Break,
break,
set yourself up for this turn. And this.
All right, this is our last session out, session 4. Track is wet, not bad, but it's wet.